The first step is to open Microsoft Excel, and click Profile icon at the top. Click My Profile in the drop-down. Scroll down, and click Edit Account Info in the Profile section. Click Add Email Address to add a new email. Click Email Address in the box. Click Add Alias to add an alias. That's it. You're done.